fugitive is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Thank you. past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals, I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
Unpacking Holly Jolly. Subroutine complete. Oh, oh, oh.
This unit has been programmed.
appears to have died. This is terrible. Error. Tier levels dropping to catastrophic levels. Rebooting. Complete. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you. Oh, hey. Good to see you again. I hope the scanner module is this a friend of yours? Who are you? You seem so familiar.
Well, you look exactly the same. I never believed. I wondered who picked up my beacon. Well, I'll be damned.
Emerson? Dr. Emerson Hale. Is that you?
Welcome back to Earth, I guess. Welcome to Appalachia.
I don't even know what to say. I never expected to see you here. My ship crashed a while ago, and I was fortunate to find someone who took me in. I'm trying to find my crew, but I've had some horrible headaches.
So you're staying at this place. I guess you really decided to jump into the modern Appalachian life, huh? I didn't mean to be offensive. Your home is fine. I'm not creative in that way. I mean, I squat in an old military base right now. I hope your Good Samaritan here has helped you out with more than just a place to, crash.
She has helped me out quite a lot already, actually. Brought back a USSA beacon, and also took care of some hostile robot.
I see. Well, is there anything I can help with while I'm here? Supplies? Medicines? Questions, I guess? I suspect her escape ship's autopilot sent the ship on a trajectory to any known USSA location using its admittedly very old data. Sure is. For a while, I had hoped I could contact somebody else to monitor the deep sleep mission until we could figure something out. They weren't in the escape capsule, I take it?
Well, that is unfortunate.
They could have survived, though, right?
Maybe. I've heard a couple scavengers say that parts of the ship have already been scrapped. Same goes for any other ship debris. Best to just move on. It's honestly shocking that you survived as it is. I'm serious. My best guess, probably ran out of fuel and the autopilot guided it to the nearest USSA facility. Oh, what does it matter? She lived! What a miracle! We had some emergence kits back in the day. They were specifically designed to help people emerge from deep sleep. I bet I could find some of those. There's a bunch of them out there. Seems that their algorithms got scrambled or something. Who can say? They used to come after me. But it seems like they have a higher priority target now. Expand your scanner to look for signatures at a constant speed. That should pick them up. They aren't that complicated.
So this is just gonna happen all the time? Thanks for the tip, I guess.
That's good. I'm glad you're making friends already.
I am too. So much has changed. I mean, you know better than most. Care to catch me up to speed?
That will be quite the chat. You've missed a lot. And I still don't really get what happened either. But that's a talk for another time, perhaps. Anyway, look, I need to go. I'll be back another time and we can chat some more. Okay?
Okay, Emerson. Dear Emerson, my friend and I have a signal to track down. Looks like it might be some ship debris. So come back later, if you want to know what we found.
Mm-hmm. Bye now.
This is a mobile campsite, then. It was an Assaultron, huh? Probably one of the old USSA robots. Strange. I would have figured they would all be in standby mode now. But I need to know for sure. I found some wreckage from the rest of the ship that has one of their suit beacons. Maybe all of them are there. Can you go and see what's there? It might just be empty wreckage, but I need to know.
What are the chances they also ran into a benevolent Appalachian survivor who invited them to live in a charming wilderness abode?
Yes, I believe the other crew members were in a separate part of the ship. The signal moved a bit. Could be survivors, could be scavengers.
Copy that. Just let me know when you have the time for this, please.
Those emergency protocols that you found indicate I got the feeling that but I need to. Can you go and see what? If you do find them, then we'll have to make room for them here, right? Bunk beds, maybe? There would be three others, you know.
It's possible that you won't find anything there. It might just be rubble, or maybe it's been scavenged by animals. It's hard to know. In the meantime, I picked up an issue of The Unstoppables from a visiting trader the other day. Maybe it'll help me relax.
Yeah, of course! The Unstoppables, Silver Shroud, all of that.
Attention, citizens.
Mistress of Mystery was my favorite. Of course. I was hoping that the new television show for the Mistress of Mystery would be out when I returned. But guess not. I wish I knew.
My ship's robots certainly didn't care about me at all. It didn't even check on me, and I know it's Song. Used to work with me at the USSA. Seems like he started working elsewhere after I went to space sometime. I never expected to see him here, but... I never expected to be in Appalachia either. It makes me wonder about why my ship crashed here, you know? I know it had emergency landing protocols to take it somewhere near certain USSA sites, but I don't know. I never thought I needed to know. For an hour, maybe. Just before getting into our deep sleep pods, the Earth was stunning. Hanging there, alone, in the void of stars. Oh, I felt like I couldn't look away, even if I wanted to. But also, I didn't want to.
Roger. Stay safe out there.
Defense calibrations will be concluded in 1 minute.